comes. Test.
Required weekly test. The preceding signal was a test of the new weather radio public warning system. Specially built receivers are activated by the signal to warn of severe weather or other hazards. Tests are normally conducted each Wednesday between 11 a.m. and noon, and again between 6 and 8 p.m.
Literally 6:09, and they're testing it. Sorry about that episode.
Can vary at any given location. This variability, normally more noticeable.
No, wait, now for this, and now it's finally on.
Can result even though you're using a good quality receiver in perfect working order. Warning alarm tones are activated on transmitters for counties where the signal is reliably received.
Never even heard of
strength or consistent and dependable service.
I've never even called Florida RMT.
Station KIH 26 in Daytona Beach. Warning alerts will be activated for Volusia, Flagler, Putnam, Lake,
I already got my test.
Brevard, in
11
counties. For station KIH 63 in Orlando, warning alerts will be activated for Lake, Orange, Osceola, Hoke, Seminole, and Volusia counties. For station WXJ 7 in Melbourne, warning alerts will be activated for Brevard, Indian River, Orange, and Osceola counties.
I'm gonna stay today.